and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking a look at a pair of premium earbuds that offer noise canceling, some pretty strong bass for earbuds, great sound, and a couple other features. So maybe you or someone you know is looking to step up their earbud game. Is this a good option for you? Well, we're gonna check it out. I'll give you the basic rundown, let you guys know what I think and if you should pick them up possibly. What's good, people? I'm Yeti Machete, checking ain't easy, I'm here to help. So the very first thing you're probably gonna notice, like I did, is that these earbuds are big, man. So if you're looking for something that is gonna be a bit more discreet, you're gonna wanna steer clear of these. Now with that being said, I do find the design to be pleasing overall. You're getting a matte black finish with some silver accents, and within that, you get some very small COWIN branding. Now instead of charging via micro USB or type C, we have this 4-pin charging connector. We'll get more into the battery life, but first, let's go ahead and talk about the inline media controls. You have your standard buttons like your power on and off switch, which doubles as your play pause. Your volume up and down, which can also be used to skip tracks. And on the left side, you will find your active noise canceling switch. Now, the noise canceling here on these earbuds is really good. When you activate it, it doesn't really affect the music like it does on some other earbuds and even headphones. So that's great. If you don't know what active noise canceling does, it pretty much just drowns out ambient noise, like fans, cars, and things like that. Now, it won't completely subdue people in a room or a bus talking, but it will help drown those noises out. Now, you're also getting a mic port on the inline controls. The mic quality is good, and I didn't really get any complaints from anyone I was talking to, other than when I was outside and in the wind. Then things could get pretty distorted, but for indoor use or non-windy environments, this mic will get the job done. Okay, so I'll admit it, I have some pretty weird ears. I find that a lot of earbuds just don't stay in my ears when I'm working out or even walking. With these, I don't even have that issue. Well, at first I kinda did, but they include a couple different sized earbud tips and also a few wings. Now, I definitely recommend you trying out each one, see what fits your ear the best, and whatever you do, I definitely recommend you put on the wing tips. So I've been using these earbuds exclusively every day for about 3 to 6 hours. Now, these are comfortable for the most part. Once you set them in there, you kinda just forget that they're there. However, if you're like me, and you like to keep one earbud out, I found that the charging pin connector was a bit of a problem. After about 10 to 20 minutes, the pin connector would slowly slide down my neck, pulling my earbud out of my ear, so I'd have to constantly fix it, and it was pretty annoying. Other than that, I don't really have any issues with the comfort. So I do believe they claim about 5 hours of music playback on a single charge, and I found that to be pretty much spot on. I do wish the battery was slightly better, but thankfully, they add in a really unique, super tiny 4-pin portable charger, which can actually charge the earbuds back up twice. And yes, you can use the earbuds while they are charging with this. Just be careful that this thing doesn't fall off while you're walking or something like that. It would really suck to lose it. Now, I'm no audiophile here, but I will say that the sound on these buds has really changed my opinion of earbuds. Don't get me wrong, I always thought earbuds sounded okay, but I always preferred over-the-ear headphones because it provided the best bass and sound quality. The bass here in these COWIN earbuds is fantastic. Once you get these positioned correctly in your ear, you can really hear that bass. You can kind of feel how full everything is. The sound signature here is really warm. Vocals sound crisp, clear, and full, with absolutely no distortion at max volume. Speaking of volume, these things get really loud, man. I have absolutely no complaints here with the sound. They're fantastic, and I love them. I do, however, have a problem with the Bluetooth connection. From time to time, when the phone was in my pocket during my walk, the connection would get staticky and cut in and out. Now, the only way to fix this would be to power off the earbuds and then power them back on, which is just super annoying, man. Maybe I got a defective unit, I don't know. It is worth mentioning that this only happened a few times within the span of, I don't know, a couple months or so. But for the price of these earbuds, this problem shouldn't even arise. So while I'm no earbud expert, I've only owned a handful of pairs, I will say that these are the best sounding pair of earbuds that I've tried. Keep note that this is the first pair that I've owned over about $60, so you are gonna be paying a premium here. With that being said, you're getting awesome sound quality, great noise canceling, a super unique mini power bank, and a few more things. I don't really know what's out there for this price point, but I do know that I'm pleased with these overall. I did just check Amazon before making this video, and they are offering a $20 off coupon. Now, I'll go ahead and leave a link in the description to that if you want to go ahead and check these out, but that pretty much wraps up the video. If you guys enjoyed the video, you already know what to do. Smack that like button. And if you haven't yet, definitely check out some other content. Consider subscribing. I would appreciate it greatly. I'm signing off. Catch you guys in the next one.